Who wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment? The key again. More to the story?
Yes, when there is time.
Look, brother, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
Did I overstep?
No, Kratos. I appreciate your point. And to be fair, if I was so right, then why am I so angry at myself? We need to bargain our way through that one.
Mm-hmm. I think I know why I fight Thor's sons.
You tell!
Like Atreus, they were children of a destroyer. Had I not changed, had I raised him as I was raised, subject only to authority, perhaps his fate would have been no better than theirs.
So, they reflect a bad road not taken, a fate avoided?
Perhaps. I also feel pity. Failed by their father, sent to die by their uncle, and belittled in death by their grandfather. What chance did they ever have?
Am I hearing guilt, brother?
Some. Perhaps imagining a fair fight is to honor them as life did not.
Even a short-term advantage can pay off.
Huh.
Choice may hurt a little.
Targets on the battlefield there.
Splendid. I think we're free and clear to take the way up now. A little edge for this attempt, perhaps. Thank you. Kratos, about this boat cannon. If you needed his key to save others, why did it seem to bother you so? Your actions in this case seem justified.
The captain was swallowed by the Hydra before I was able to kill it. When I entered its maw to retrieve the key, the captain had somehow survived, dangling over a fall that would surely kill him. I saw the terror in his eyes as he fought to hold on, and then relief when he believed I would save him. Instead, I took the key and dropped him to his death. And it was all for nothing. The women were dead by the time I reached them.
Which one do you lean towards?
I'm back to brighten your day.
Why do you still return?
Oh, did you think resolving your little issue would make me suddenly disappear from your mind? Oh no, Kratos. I'll always be here. You want me here. Because I'll never let you forget what you did. And sometimes an ugly memory is the only thing keeping history from repeating itself. Know what I mean? Wanted them dead. Dead?
Yeah! coming back here!
Claybrain, your target's walking around unkilled.
Valhalla salutes your commitment to violence. Ah, getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
I thought you might be back. There's always something more worth working out in the mind, isn't there? Happy to oblige.
Risk, you know. I submit, Kratos. I submit.
Yet another well-earned victory under your belt. Until next time, my friend.
Your adaptability is yielding results.